Now in this video, we are going to discuss how we can read the generated QR code with the Android application. So far we have seen that how we can generate the QR code online as well as offline using any software available freely or open source. The next, the QR code you need to implement somewhere, whether it is in pamphlet, whether it is in file or anywhere, wherever you want to use it. So next job is that you have to educate the user, and you also have to ensure that users, they should know how to read it. So first I'll explain that how you can use the QR code and how, which software you can take or download to read these codes easily. So there are many softwares available online. You can download it either from Google Play Store, or there is a separate website www.appsapk.com, and from here also. So I have one which I have used and found it very useful. So this you can also download, QR code reader APK, and install it. It is of 2.66 MB size. So when you install it, it will get installed in your Android supported smartphone, and after installing you have to open this app, and wherever you have added the QR code, just scan it. Means when you keep your mobile phone before the QR code, it will automatically fetch the information and it will show the information in your mobile app. Let me demonstrate with one example, so it will be more clear to you how to do this. So I'm just going to show you manually how you can read it with your smartphone. So this is my QR code which I have inserted in my newsletter, and I am using this QR barcode scanner to scan this. So when I scan the information, I get this information, DP Tripathi Assistant Librarian, and below that I get other option which I can use for sending the information to others, and these are the setting which I can use for sending the information. So hope I have been able to make you understand about QR code, and thanks for watching this video, and stay updated by subscribing the Librarian Guide.